Copilot gives you new and powerful conversational AI assistance in Visual Studio going beyond completion. It gives you insights into your code, such as analysis and explanation, and even fixes in some cases, based on what we know about what you're doing at the time. I can easily ask Copilot questions in my natural language right in line my code. It'll use the code context to come up with intelligent analysis and suggestions. VS helps gather the right context and form a good question to get great answers. I can get a little deeper into the conversation and drill in on any question I ask in this convenient chat window. I've been asked to maintain this class basket service, and I'm trying to get my head around it. Copilot can help. And Copilot comes back with a natural language explanation that gives me a head start. I can drill into the chat with Copilot and ask, how would I call it? I can get some sample calling code that will help me understand usage even more. Now, I've been told that this particular method is troublesome sometimes, so I'm going to drill in and try to understand it better. I can ask Copilot, what does this do, step by step? And I'll get a clear, natural language explanation. I wonder if Copilot can offer me any suggestions on what could go wrong. Copilot gives me a list of possible issues that I should think about. Now, if I ask it, help me fix those, it'll actually offer code to track the problems it identified. Can you fix these issues? Later, I've verified the code's working for me, and I want to lock in my gains with some unit tests. I'll start typing add unit, and notice it offers a convenient way to ask the question I want without me typing anymore. Now I'll click the generate tests button, and Copilot generates a nice set of tests, even including mocking a key service. Now, in the near future, we're experimenting to take this even further. Now, to illustrate our direction, here while I'm debugging, when I'm stopped in the debugger, Copilot can use carefully selected parts of the knowledge that it has from that context to provide me with hints, explanations of stack traces and exceptions, and even propose fixes at the issue at hand. Here, it proposes a fix to my code's unhandled exception that'll actually work. What's helpful is that Copilot has let me know that there's a property I can use to see if the response has indeed already started. Now, with this information, I can do a quick review of the new code. This looks great. If I wanted, I could preview, apply these code changes directly to the middleware, and with the power of hot reload, just keep going, debugging my fix in place. So far, Copilot has helped me figure out how a key class worked, found issues in it, helped me write tests, fixed them all, offered suggestions, and been my guide along the way. And this is just scratching the surface of what Copilot can do today and tomorrow. We hope you have as much fun using it as we've had building it.